So, what should our topic be today? Hi guys, Jordan Murphy here, and what if I had no idea what I was gonna talk about? Pretty stupid, wouldn't you say? Yep, stupid is as stupid does. If we fail to prepare, the only thing we've prepared to do is fail. The same goes with business. Preparation is the science of winning. Those who deserve success are those that have done the work and preparation ahead of time. As national championship winning college football coach Urban Meyer once said, I've yet to be in a game where luck was involved. Well-prepared players make plays. I've yet to be in a game where the most prepared team didn't win. Finally, many of us seem to believe that those who are successful experience the 45-degree angle ride to the top. In fact, that's rarely the case. Almost every successful person has had a roller coaster ride to the top. The difference is that when they were in the valleys, they prepared for the peaks. And when they were in the peaks, they prepared for the valleys. As long as we prepare ourselves, then when something goes wrong, our effort makes the blunder easier to get over without panic or crisis. Again, I'm Jordan Murphy, co-founder of ROI Catalyst, with your ROI Minute. What should I do for the rest of the day? No idea.